And authorities have confirmed the body found in the Ouachita River last month is 19-year-old Sheryl Turner of Iberia Parish. Turner was reported missing in early January, and her body was found by a fisherman on January 24th. Police are actively investigating this case as a homicide with a little help from the FBI. If you would like to support Turner's family, a GoFundMe account has been set up to help with funeral expenses.